first time that we have this. Yet the value of each note is not any more important by itself, but the most important is the subtotal of all the notes together. The mood is incredible, such a tension everywhere. And then there is something even more than that, which is that the entire first movement is minor. There is not one thing which is in major. In appassionata, this is... All classical music is a subtle balance between major and minor. And here, absolute minor, from the beginning to the end. There is one moment that we think, okay, maybe it will be major. So we hear Tempest, we think that Tempest is Tempest, but not at all. The Tempest by Shakespeare is a very lyrical and beautiful play. So maybe the Tempest